know, I was playing Roblox, and I was only playing my favourite game recently. It's just the funnest game of all time. I really like it, but it's really funny. And it's really cool, because you, like, break your bones, and it's, like, really funny. And it's cool, like, you know, like, so you jump and you break bones. And you've got to break as many bones as you can. And it's really funny, like, it's really funny, like, real cool, like, you know. Like, I'm going to jump off a hill today, and then you do, and you're like, wow! You go, splat, and it hurts, because you break your bones. And that's what we're going to be playing today. Now let's go, gamers. Now I got my skin looking epic. Now let's go. Not doing too good this one. Could do a lot better. Yeah, this is a garbage run, gamers. Actually, hitting that tree made it a bit better. But I could have done a lot better, you get me? You get me? Let's go. One, gamers. Let's go again. Bit tired, gamers. Yeah, I've been gaming. Yeah, I'm quite a gamer. I've been gaming pretty hard recently. You know? And, I've been like gaming hard. That was too bad, but let's go again, gamers. Send the game up a bit. There we go.
Thank you. Stützenpanzer. Diese Trusty Trick Pinker, die Code of Armament, actually makes fake Facebook and all sorts of other things, and uses an absolute mental case. So be careful what you're doing in chats on Facebook and everything else, because it's him. He actually targeted me as well. The girl was actually overaged. She was on the beach. Her name was Madeleine Sherman. She ended up he got a picture of me. I sent her a private little picture. She was like my girlfriend on Facebook as well. Anyway, this is the hunter. He's proper threat. Just be careful what you're doing on Facebook and whatever. Because he is just an absolute threat. He makes Facebook posts for overage girls, and then he tells him to try to twist the stories just to make you look like a thing. The girls are like saying that they're 18 and it's actually him, but they're not actually girls, it's him all along, so they cut you out and say you're a 14-year-old and they're not old. It's all a load of shit, forget me, it's a load of shit. And to be honest with you, I think he needs to be stopped. I mean, it's better not if he was...